Hello, and welcome to part 7 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Hero and Other. Okay, so let's see. Should we go to the other dungeon, to the fire dungeon, to the volcano? I kinda want to. Okay, let's go. Did we already eat? I'm always doing it, but let's check anyway. Okay, no, sorry. Sorry, but I don't have enough food. Come back after you go into the dungeon, yeah, sure. Okay, so let's. Yeah, sure, let's go. Okay, so let's see. Ah, this seems strong. Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's do that and make you kill it. Maybe? Okay, it seems like they are not that strong. Little impressing, but okay. Oh, you park. Okay, hey, oh, oh. Okay, so let's use, I guess, the. Oh, wait, what? She got another one? D'accord, some. Oh, wait, what? D'accord, she's punching the enemy and somehow she's recuperating 20 TP? Oh, she's overpowered. Lala. Okay, so let's use that. Oh, you, she. No, she didn't get a new technique. Wait, what? D'accord, the technique automatically, the technique window automatically widen, so there is no scrolling involved. We automatically know if. Okay, awesome. Okay, so let's see, let's raise the attack in case. No, let's raise the defense in case we don't kill it in one shot. Ouch. Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's use the super attack and see what happens. Maybe it's not that strong. Okay, that, and I guess let's raise the attack. D'accord, it missed. And I didn't get any exp. D'accord, maybe that's the thing, you know, it's powerful and whatnot, but it's very imprecise. Okay, let's try once more. Wait, the thing is not acting, it seems. Maybe, like, he's building up some power. I don't like that. D'accord. It seems like she. D'accord, she. I just didn't get lucky, I guess. It must have a normal. Oh, ouch. Okay, so let's use, I guess, the super attack. Yeah, why not? Okay, let's heal everyone if we can. But I think that he's going to die. He's dead. Awesome. Okay. So let's attack. Let's use, I guess, the super attack. No, let's just attack normally. No, wait, I'm dumb. I can just spam that. Always. Okay, you need to heal everyone. And you need to, I guess, let's just attack. 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 Ah, d'accord, she's paralyzed apparently, Lala. Wait. Did the paralysis was from her punch? No. During the boss, during the big attack, no, during the strong one, it was. Enfin, voilà. Oh, ouch. D'accord, they can avoid quite easily apparently. Okay, d'accord, she's still paralyzed. Oh, voilà. Of course, you know, they are spiders, so I guess they have a paralyzing poison. Okay, so let's use. Yeah, let's use that. Let's heal Ralph. Okay, yes, it's definitely the last, the penultimate dungeon, because it's relatively difficult. Okay, let's just attack, without really thinking. Okay, we need to think, sadly. I don't like thinking. Okay, let's see. so let's use that to maybe confuse it. Let's, I guess, heal everyone. Let's raise the strength of everyone, that way next turn Lala is going to use the super attack. Okay, didn't connect. Yeah, come on. Okay, so let's see, attack. Let's use the super attack. Let's, I guess, just attack to get as much TP back as possible. Let's just attack. Awesome. Okay. Oh, we can get that. Oh, d'accord, summoning, of course. The color of this cast means that there is always a summoning crystal. Hello. Okay, so let's see. Is this him. Yeah, let's target that guy first. Not sure if he's really strong or not, but I'm a little uneasy from his. Lucia leveled up, apparently. Okay, there is a named boss. Let's heal. everyone. Okay. Okay, let's heal the queen. No, the princess. What is her name? Ah, I forgot. She have a difficult name. Win. Win. Awin. 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 Okay, so let's see. You. No, first, before interacting with him, let's raise. Ralph. Let's raise everything. Cool. Okay, so let's see. Oh, fire. Yes. No, we already. Voilà, we need to give it to the reservist. Okay, later. Okay, so. Oh, 30. No. Wait. What is his name? It's. Dark. Dark. Matter. Dark. Dark Matter. Maybe. I'm going to die. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's see. Is what? What is it? Like some kind of dragon? What is? Is it an eye? The white thing? Oh, whatever. Okay, let's see. Dark matter. Do you want to know despair? Well, it should be my line. You're a little cocky. Okay, let's raise your defense. Let's, I guess, let's try to make it confused while we are getting more. Okay, let's preemptively heal. Ah, no. Okay, let's use voilà, magic. Let's use, I guess, fire too. Yeah. No, let's use ice. I think that, you know, it's probably resistant to fire since, you know, it's the volcano. Okay, let's raise the attack of everyone. Okay. Yes, voilà, weakness, awesome. Okay. He was confused, awesome. Please attack yourself. Okay, it seems like he did not attack at all. Okay, let's just keep raising the defense of Ralph. Okay, let's use the super attack. And let's keep, I guess, using ice. And I guess you should raise the defense of everyone. Okay, defense of Ralph, cool. Okay, he's dead, awesome. Okay, I guess I was a little too careful. But better to be more careful than not enough. Okay, so let's see, there is nothing here. So I guess, voilà. Wait, what? D'accord, yeah, okay, that's all, huh? Yes, okay, so let's go there, we are at floor 2, okay. Would have been up, you know, to die at the... Oh, there's another one, okay, let's see. Hades, it's like a hellfire demon, something like that. Yeah, okay, let's kill you first, get as much level as possible before, I guess. Let's attack, let's use the little confusion, no, let's try to get 20 MP. Let's just attack, let's raise the attack, wait, oh, she got a new things, wait. No, just you, okay. So let's attack you. What did she get? What is that thing? Hiyashino. D'accord, the healing of the princess. You are... Oh, awesome. Attends, wait, there is... Voilà, wait. D'accord, so basically 30 TP for 30% HP, which is the same as her. Yes, okay, so I guess it's aligned with her. Cool, okay. So, but yeah, first let's raise voilà, the attack power. Where is it? What is that? D'accord, she got 20 TP, Lala, cool. Okay, let's attack, let's use the super attack, hopefully it's going to kill it. Yes, it will kill it. Okay, let's just attack and attack. Okay. Kill you again. Let's raise TP, let's raise attack. Cool. Ok, attaque, let's use, voilà, the super attack, let's attack, attaque. Awesome. Ok. Let's attack that one, let's use, voilà, the TP restoring attack. Cool. Attaque. TP restoring attack. No one needs to heal. Awesome. Okay, Lala leveled up, awesome. I need as much levels as possible before attacking the bad guy. No, the named boss. Hades. Okay, Lala is almost full, so I guess it's enough. I can just use normal attacks. Okay, attack. Ouch. Okay, I need to use some. Okay, let's use your TP. No, it's okay. Attack. I prefer, you know, to the potion attack, the potion restoring of the girl. No, wait, maybe that thing is also restoring luck. No, wait, I need to try it. Okay. I'm looking at the buff and there is only luck. D'accord, d'accord. So basically, the healing of the princess, you know, is just a healing. There is no little hidden buff, hidden buff, just like with the normal girl. Okay, okay. We'll get some potions, okay. The nun, whatever. I don't want to be prayed for, I guess. Okay, maybe I should use a... yeah. Okay, so let's see, let's go do the boss. Enfin, the boss. Let's see, yes, what am I doing? Wait, I need to check that, you... D'accord, you got... I guess you get a new thing at 30... Well, every 10 level, apparently, huh? You got one at the start, then one at 10, then 20, then 30, it seems like that. So, like that. So maybe there is also something at 40 and 50 and whatnot. I'm quite curious what it's going to be. Okay, so let's attack you. It's dangerous, okay, we can do it, okay, let's hope, Hades, okay. Voilà, my, I guess, my, I am the, and, I am the ones that have not been vanquished are Hades, the unvanquished, the un, whatever, you know, the unvanquished Hades. D'accord, do you understand why? No. Because of that. Hades, wait, I love. Wait, what? Hades is proclaiming death on Ralph and the others, okay? Voilà, you have 10 turns left to live. To live. Voilà, that's all. What? Okay, well, I guess we need to end the fight quickly, okay? Yes, indeed. Okay, so I guess... yeah, but still, let's raise the... Okay, better, let's use ice, I guess. Okay, let's use the super attack. No, first let's use the punch, I guess, to get as much TP as... No, let's try to make him too confused. Let's, I guess, raise the luck of everyone using that. Let's raise the attack to, so that we can do a lot of damage. Okay, voilà, 10 turns left. Okay, it's confused, awesome. Okay, weakness, awesome. Okay, let's use ice again. Let's use the super attack. And voilà, let's use Maho, I guess, ice. And let's use, I guess, no, let's raise the defense of everyone. Okay, 9 turn left. Okay, it's very, very strong. A lot of defense. Okay, weakness. Okay, let's raise, I guess, the defense of Ralph. No, let's just attack with Ralph. Okay, let's use the super attack once more. Oh, no, no. I can do it, I think. Okay, so let's see. Let's use, I guess, voilà, ice again. And then, I guess, ice. Yeah, sure. Maybe I should raise the luck even more. Yeah, sure. Attack. Let's use, we cannot use, okay, let's use the super punch. Let's see, let's use ice again. Oh la la, no, it should be okay. Okay, you know what, let's just use ice with her. Oh no, he's healing. I don't like that. Okay, hopefully he's not healing that much. Okay, so let's use, I guess, well, not the super super attack, but a very good attack. Okay, attack, ice. Should be dead. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. So let's see, yes, we got a lot of experience. Awesome. We got magic juice, okay, I don't care. Okay, everyone leveled up, okay, awesome. Okay, so let's see, let's get, use the defense up, I guess. Okay, let's check if we get, we got a lot of items. Didn't check, okay, no, 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 no. Okay, let's see that, oh, that it's a super, immunity to paralysis, yes, I want that. I want, okay, Lala, immunity to darkness, I guess, yes. Yes, immunity to paralysis, I think that a normal girl is the best. Or maybe the princess? No, normal girl. Normal girl can heal quite a lot, so yeah. Let's give it the immunity to paralysis. Okay, so let's go, let's go. Wait, voilà, the stairs are that way. We need to hurry up. It's oh no, it's just 14 minutes, it's okay. It's just 14 minutes, it's okay. Got some thing, okay. Oh, quite a lot. I guess let's use a flame. Ah, we cannot. Let's use a flame with the princess. No, okay, let's use a normal attack. No, let's use voilà that to regenerate the TP. Let's voilà use a normal attack and let's raise the attack of everyone to speed up the thingy. Okay. Okay, we didn't lose that much. Okay, so let's just attack, I guess. Attack. No, let's use voilà the strong attack. Attack and you just attack or use defense. Yeah, sure. No, let's just attack. Oh là, Ralph is in a bad shape. Should I use a potion? You know what? Yes, let's use the potions. After all, I don't care. You know, they are just dropping from the enemies. I don't care. I guess I could sell them, you know, to get after. Oh là. Okay, so let's. Yeah, sure. Let's attack. Raise attack. Let's not even really think about it. Just raise defense after that. Especially since apparently I'm poisoned. Okay, let's see. Okay, attack. No, I guess you're going to heal Ralph. No, heal everyone. No, heal Ralph. Wait. Yeah, let's heal. Yeah, let's heal Ralph. 100%. Okay. Attack. Wait. Attack. 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 Okay, one of them is paralyzed. Which one? I have no idea. Probably the little girl. The normal girl, sorry. Oh no, okay. So let's. Okay, let's raise the attack of everyone. Thankfully, you know, now that two of them can heal using TP, I can alternate. Now, who is going to use their TP restoration? That way, I will always be able to heal using TP. Okay, Lala leveled up, cool. Attack, attack, attack. Let's raise the. No, let's heal. Attack, attack. Attack. Awesome. Okay, I'll heal next turn with the normal girl. Oula. Yes, definitely. Okay, so let's see. Let's heal everyone. Let's raise the attack of everyone. We need to hurry up. Okay, it's getting difficult. Which I guess is good. It means I'll get a lot of experience. He's dead. Okay. So, yeah. Should I use an item to revive him? I don't really care. Okay, after all, he's not really needed. Okay, so let's just... Okay, let's attack and let's heal everyone, I guess. Ouch. Attack, attack, et attack. Attack, attack, kill everyone, yeah sure. Okay, I guess we need to resurrect Ralph. We can after all buy these things. It's okay. Okay, let's use the potion, yeah sure, whatever. Okay, let's go, let's... Ah, okay, let's... Wait, is there an enemy? No, okay. Where is there water? Okay, water. Let's see. Do-do-do. Attack, attack. Wait, I should use a strong attack. Like on that guy. Okay, you. Just attack. Attack. Okay, we got... Oh, d'accord. Felice learned a new skill since, you know, she reached level 30. I had to make a... What's that TP? D'accord, I guess you gather 30 points of TP. From where? Well, I guess... voilà. And on top of that, you regenerate 5% of your HPs. Wow. It's awesome. It's really awesome. Oh, wow, really. Wow. Okay, so yeah, whatever. Okay, so let's see. Hello. Oh, quite a lot of attackers. Okay, let's use a little attack, I guess, to kill, I guess, that one. Then let's use, I guess, let's heal everyone, let's raise the luck of everyone at least, so that everyone can do a critical hit, and let's raise the attack of everyone, yeah sure. Please no one, please don't kill Ralph. Okay, so let's attack, let's use, I guess, just normal attack. No, we should use, voilà, that one, wait, on you. Okay. So, d'accord, Ralph is going to kill that one, you will kill that one, and you will just heal everyone, yeah sure. Oh, didn't connect, whatever. No, it didn't connect, wonderful. Okay, let's attack that one, let's, I guess, just use, voilà, that new. Let's attack that one, let's attack that one, sure. Okay, attack. Attack. Ouais. Okay. Oh, okay, there is another enemy. Okay, so I guess there is only him left, so I cannot raise any of my levels. Okay, it's... oh, it's easy, okay. Let's just, voilà. You all, recently the magic... Magic, wait, recently. D'accord. You all, recently, didn't you rely too much on magic? D'accord. Soul Hunter, okay. D'accord. Your sin, I guess, using magic is a sin for him. Your sin is, voilà, I guess, it's a sin. No, your punishment is going to be I didn't want to. Whatever. Okay, Nani. D'accord. It seems like, voilà, I have no idea what you are talking about. What you wanted to do, but let's go. Okay. Let's attack and. Wait, what is this? D'accord. Maybe I can kill him in one shot. Yeah, no, let's raise the TP, I guess. Let's attack, let's raise the attack. That way next, okay. Ouch. Ah, wait, d'accord, d'accord. He's reducing our MP, okay. So I guess he really don't like magic. But sadly for you, you know, I'm not relying on magic, but on attack, so yeah. Let's just kill you. And he's dead. Voilà. Awesome, okay, so let's see. Do-do-do-do. Get up. D'accord. Why was there water? Yeah, water. Okay, so let's see. I guess it was must have been a hot spring. Okay, let's see. Let's use voilà, you. Let's use a little strong attack on you. No, I should. No, you know what? Let's just do that. Let's use that. Let's just attack that. Ah, it missed. Wonderful. Oh, he's dead. Whatever. Okay, so let's use a strong attack. Okay, let's just attack normally, I guess. Maybe I should have healed Ralph before the end of the fight to get for so that he could get some experience. Not to transmit to other people to might attack. Wait, I was already at 21. I guess one of the monsters must have dropped a little resurrection thing. Okay, wait, I should use it on you. Okay, let's attack you, let's use a little attack on you, no wait, on you, attack, attack you, attack you, okay, whatever, no, cool, they're annoying, they're not that strong, they're just annoying, wait, I should target first the scorpion, I'm dumb, not only is it quick to die, but on top of that, you know, it can poison, so, which is quite, not only annoying, but also dangerous. Okay, let's see. Let's get some crap. Okay, there is nothing here. Whatever. There is nothing here. Okay, so let's target the scorpion first. Attack. Okay, let's use a strong attack on you. Yeah, sure. Let's attack you. Wait, no, I should heal everyone first using you because you can raise our luck. And you need to raise the attack of everyone. No, it's the defense of everyone. I have enough, you know, of Ralph dying. Okay, so let's target the scorpion. Let's use, I guess, an attack on you. Attack. Heal too. Yeah, let's heal. Wait, what? Ah, okay, it's a necromancer, so it's, I guess he must be resurrecting the other enemies. Okay, so I guess I need to focus on them. Okay, okay. Good to know. Okay, so I guess, well, let's use a little attack to kill you in one shot. Ah, d'accord, she... D'accord. Okay. Let's target that one. Let's just target normally that one. Let's use your heal, I guess. No, it's okay. Okay. Ah, annoying. Okay, so let's target all the tarantulas, the spiders. Okay, so let's do it on you. Let's heal. Yeah, sure, let's heal. After all, we can use that, yeah, sure. Let's heal. Let's use. Let's raise the attack of everyone. We need to hurry up. Kill them all. Ralph missed, he's bad. Okay, you need, I guess, to attack one of them. Let's attack that one. Okay, you need to, well, let's raise your TP. And you just attack, I guess, the same one as Ralph. Okay, attack, you need to use a little attack on you, I guess. You need to attack, I guess, you, and you need to attack you. Wonderful. Wait, it's Ralph that did 3000 damage? Oh. Okay, so let's see, let's target you, let's use a little attack on you. Target you, target you. Come on. Ah, Ralph is dead. Okay, so let's attack you, attack voilà, you and revive Ralph using you. Okay. Okay, he's dead again. Let's I really want him to have the experience. Wait, no. Okay. Annoying. Okay, so let's see. Let's use our potions. Ralph is really, really weak. It's really good that I keep choosing, you know, to raise his HP in the restaurant. Okay. Really, really weak. Okay, so let's see. Mega potion, cool. Yeah. Okay, let's just attack you. Let's use a super punch on you. Let's yeah, let's heal everyone, I guess. Why not? And let's attack. Okay, let's attack. Let's use a super attack on you. Let's attack on you. Let's attack normally on you. Should be enough. Ah, wonderful. Okay, attack you. Super punch on you. Just you raise TP. Let's heal everyone. Yeah, sure. No. Let's raise the defense of everyone. Yeah, sure. Wait, okay, let's attack you. Let's use super attack on you. Let's attack you. Let's heal everyone using you. You are full TP after all. Attack, 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 attack. Yes, I guess because they are stronger, you know, I need to think a little more about what is happening. I cannot just rush. Wait, did I already do the... Yes, I think, yeah, yeah. Okay, so let's continue. D'accord, the boss. Okay, should I... everyone is okay. Nah, maybe I should raise the mana. Nah, frankly, you know, I'm using either TP or just a physical attacks, so yeah, yeah. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, ha, ha, somehow it's quite a hot dungeon, what a hot dungeon, it's really hot here. D'accord, Ifrit, d'accord, Ifrit, wait, stop laughing, what? Why? Like he thinks that we are laughing at him, maybe like he's self-conscious, Yamelu? Non, Lawfable, d'accord, Lawfable. Shoshi. So I guess, like, I need to stop laughing because, you know, it's really Lawfable. Is that it? The meaning, no. Shoshi. Because, you know, it's a Lawf and Lawf plus stop. So, Lawf, d'accord, it's Lawfable. Lawfable, pitiable. D'accord, this, just this little hit. Don't make me laugh. It's really, it's almost cold, I guess, whatever. No, d'accord, if you do that, if you raise the heat, I will die instantly. Please don't do that. what? Stamu, d'accord, cold. Pu. Wait. This is also part of my battle plan, what? D'accord, your fire, your inferno. In front of my gag, I will... D'accord, your inferno, I will make it cold, I will make it cold thanks to my jokes, I have no idea. No, I have no idea. Hameota. D'accord, I guess you have thrown me in these areas, I have no idea. D'accord, even though you are level 1, I guess it's to be expected of a hero. Yes, I guess he was doing like jokes, like puns, but I didn't get them at all. So yeah, voilà. As expected of a level 1, even though you are as expected of the hero, even though you are level 1, you can do it. Voilà. After all, real experience, don't lie. Okay, Hamaku, voilà. It's a good that you look at me, that you don't look. It will be a good idea to not underestimate me. Well, then I guess I will use go at you with my full power. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's raise your defense since apparently it's at full power. Let's, I guess I have an idea. Let's use voilà, the super punch, maybe to get more. TP, you, I guess, let's raise. Voilà, let's heal everyone to raise the luck of everyone and let's raise the attack of everyone. Ouch, okay, no, it's okay. He's not that strong. I guess it's normal. Okay, so let's, I guess, use. No, we have no magic, let's just attack. Let's use the super attack. Let's just attack, I guess. Yeah, sure. And you just. Yeah, let's attack too. Oh. Ouch. One shot Ralph, of course. But it's to be expected. Okay, I think that after that he's going to die. But in case he don't die, let's try to. No, let's just attack. We need to make him die. Whatever. Ralph is dead, whatever. Okay. Ralph is dead. Okay, d'accord, your art, it's definitely not the art of level 1. Your art is not a level 1, it's quite wonderful. Voilà, if, d'accord, my art, voilà, if it's a question of art, then I will not lose to anyone. D'accord, this burning art, well, I guess I can give that to this burning art. Okay, we got the fire crystal, cool. Ok, thanks Ifrit. Like about the jewel that I gave to you, I guess. Voilà, by entrusting this jewel to you, I entrust the fate of the world to you. So voilà, make sure to accept the burden of this responsibility. Leave it to me. Ok. Oh, got quite a lot of gold. Okay, she. Because he didn't get a lot of experience for the workers. Okay. D'accord. Ah, it was really, really, really hot. No matter how many times. Wait. Voilà, compared to the snow countries or the desert, the. Voilà, I have a lot of experience with snow countries and the deserts and the fire caves, but after all, you know, wait. Voilà, I have a lot of experience with all these places, but after all, you know, I never can accustom myself to this heat. I guess not to the temperature differences, not to cold and frost, cold and fire, cold and hot. Okay, so aren't you tired? Yes, I guess you can probably understand it from looking at me. Oh, d'accord. You are quite a pitiable hero. No, it's whatever. Whatever. After all, even heroes are humans, so you know you should not expect me to be always fresh and whatnot. Okay. When I'm tired, well then I just need to sleep. And sometimes I'm hungry and whatnot. And there is also the thing about becoming level 1. Shut up. Okay. Ralph can. Like, if you are tired, Ralph can then go and sleep. If you are hungry, then. D'accord. Even if you are hungry and become level 1, it's okay. I have an idea, okay? Because you are not alone, so it's okay. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Okay, the power of friendship, the power of boobs. Okay, so let's see. Let's summon some girls. Speaking of boobs, let's summon some girls. Oh, wait. First, I did not check before the fight. I'm dumb. Okay, there is no new equipment. Ah, yes, there was. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Well, I forgot to use. Ah, no. I had nothing to use. Wait, what? Is it normal that I. No, it's normal. Okay, so let's see. Yes, let's go. Oh, sorry. Wait, sorry. Let's summon. Voilà, we have two girls to summon. Let's see. Who is that? Elina. Elina, okay. She's a normal girl too. Oh, it seems like quite a normal girl. Yes, indeed. Storeto. D'accord, voilà. She has a straight black hair and just normal, modest clothes. Yes. It's quite to my liking. What is this place? D'accord, this place is the bar of the hero summoner. But even then, d'accord, there is voilà, it's quite d'accord. She have unnatural red eyes. So please, please don't mind about that. Oh, voilà. So we should mind about them. Okay, what is she? D'accord, wait, Makula. D'accord. D'accord, they are voilà, eyes that seems full of d'accord, that have red, that are red like blood. Somehow it's then dangerous. D'accord, somehow there is a smell of danger around these eyes. Maybe she can kill you on her own. I have no idea. Sorry. I guess. Well, I guess I should not make a bad first impression. I guess it's okay, it's okay. But it's okay, don't worry. Because your intuition is quite sharp. Okay, so basically the eyes are dangerous. Like she's what, no, this monster in Dungeon and Dragon in the Underdark, the Beholder, voilà, the Beholder. Maybe she's like a Beholder and have high powers. Or I guess like Sasuke in Naruto, Otoko no Hito. D'accord, the neck of the man's. D'accord. Voilà, you have good intuition because I already. D'accord, like he said, maybe she will kill you. Sorry, I should not joke about that. No, your intuition is good because I already broke the neck of four men. D'accord, yak. wait, what? The effect of being resurrected is that I can kill everyone. I said, wait, I cannot. What? I don't understand. I guess I can resurrect people, but I can also kill anyone. Is that it? Well, there is no one that I cannot kill. So basically, she have a power over life and death. Is that it? No. Hey, what? Wait, it's a little too much for me. Me too, I don't quite understand the origin of the power, but I guess I'm accustomed to it now. D'accord, to these eyes. Okay, so they are the eyes of the god of life and death, I guess something like that. Okay, so it seems like I summoned another dangerous girl, isn't it? I wonder if it's going to be okay. Okay, she has nothing special except her eyes, okay? So I guess we'll check her skill later. Okay, oh, by the way, I forgot to check Ansatsu. Wait, no, Ansatsu is like a circle. Well, I checked it, yeah. No, the kill. Not the problem. Okay, so let's see. Who is that? She seems like a rogue. Okay, let's see, Shion. What a shape, what an appearance. Tsukumizu? Manto? What is Tsukumizu? School swimsuit, okay. Suku, wait, what's Suku? What is Suku? Ah, school, Suku, school, maybe? Voilà, school, something like that, voilà. So, water school, so school swimsuit, okay. School mitsu. What a shape, what an appearance. She have a school swimsuit, and she have a mantle. And also, she have a pink, a pink crown. What's up with you? No. We, d'accord. Let's see. I guess I am a hero. I am the hero. And there is wait. D'accord. You are quite. This is quite the appearance that you have. My appearance? Boku? Oh, Boku. D'accord. It's a man. It's a trap. My appearance? Or maybe no. It's true that sometimes the girls use Boku, but. Yeah, I guess she's at the minimum a tomboy. Is there a tomboy or a trap? You know, a man that looks like a girl. Okay, Choco, yeah. D'accord. This suit is super protective, you know. Thanks to light. To lasers? What? She's. I have no idea. Okay. Well, I guess physical attacks and magical attacks, they are all powerless against my defensive swimsuit. In any case, it's quite a wonderful design, you know. Well, I guess well, the more well, there is a lot of skins that shows because it's easier to move thanks to that, you know. It does not get in the way of movement. Voilà, so voilà, it's such a type of design. In short, this suit is. In short, there is no two suits in this world. It's. Wait, what? Voilà, there is only a genius like me that is wearing it, okay? A genius? You may say that, but. You don't seem that special, I guess. After all, I am a hero. Well, you are not that special to me because I am a hero. D'accord. Because it, the genius of no, the talent of a hero is definitely better than having a genius. Somehow, it seems like Ralph is getting really, really stupid. Okay, a hero. So you are the hero, Ralph. Hmm. D'accord. Well, I guess anyway, I am in the middle of I am in the middle of free time. You know, I have no obligations. So I guess I can help you vanquish the Demon King to pass the time. Wait, vanquishing the Demon King is not really a way to kill time. Like it's really an important job. Well, whatever. Okay. So yeah. She is the queen? No, I don't know. Tensai, can she? No, the genius swordsman. Okay. Okay, let's get them too and see what they are about. What is their stuff? Okay. Tac. Voilà the girl with the eye of the death god. No, the eye. No, wait. No, d'accord. Voilà the eye of the death god. It's her class. Okay, let's see. They are all very, very unique. Huh? Okay, let's see that. First, let's give them 10,000 experience. Okay, let's see. This super sweet. Just how did you make it? Who knows? Now who made it? Who knows? So I guess it's not her that made it. I'm just wearing it, so I don't know about anything else. D'accord. But you are a genius, so can't you understand that much? Shut up. My blade. D'accord. When I say genius, it's a genius at wielding a blade. Kiko. About. You are quite an about lad. Lass. Okay. Wait. What about? About. No. You know what? It's about. Yeah. Sure. But what do they mean, the Japanese, when they say that? You are quite a sloppy one, isn't it? So basically, you know, like. When you say the genius, it was obvious that you were that you made the suits, but no, you did not mean that. You are quite sloppy with your choice of words. Okay, something like that. Okay, so let's give you. My genius can be of assistance to you. I don't know. Okay, so let's see. Let's get that. Voilà. Well, cool. Voilà, she got some technique. We'll check later. Where is the other one? Voilà, she's here. Okay. Okay, about this world, it seems like it's different from my world. Okay, so she's from another dimension, maybe like from another planet, in the same dimension. Okay, let's see. D'accord, is it that different? Somehow, yes. Maybe it's brighter. Indeed, I guess there is a lot. Indeed, there is a lot of weird people here. Okay, maybe like he meant it for her. Not nice. Okay, voilà, let's give her some. Okay, let's check the skills. Let's see. Voilà, the Eye of Death, or the Eye of the Death God, Shinigami. Okay, you are. D'accord, plus 100 precision, is that it? No. Kaishin Litsu? D'accord, plus. Wait, what? Plus 100 satisfaction. Wait, what? So what? If we use that, we keep getting 100 satisfaction again and again and again? Like that? No, wait, not that, it's the friendship. I have no idea. Okay, I have no idea. Ah non, voilà, 100% satisfaction means like, no, like you will be 100% satisfied, you know, like it's it will always do what we say it's going to do. So basically, it's always what dying. Non, d'accord, using, voilà, using the power of the Death God, you can lower the HP by 30%. Wait, it's not dying? Okay, so basically, maybe it's also works against, bosses. Okay, it's quite strong. Like, you know, 4 attacks like that and the boss is dead. Cool. Okay, let's see, head dolus. What? D'accord, you are aiming to cut at the neck of the enemy. D'accord, it's voilà. Bon, I guess that it's not going. No, I think that boss are immune to that. I mean, she's strong and whatnot, but yeah, I don't really care. I prefer, you know, utility skills, except Lala is only one that I really want to attack. Okay, what is that? D'accord, attack and magic, what is that? D'accord, super light swimsuit and super light swimsuit. Okay, let's see. For 2 turns. Wait. D'accord, for two turns, you are completely protected against physical attacks. It doesn't hurt. And for 2 turns, you are completely protected against magic. Okay, so I guess the third technique will be protected against the boss, but like at half, like 50% less damage from a boss. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, so I guess let's give them some weight. Let's give them some of that, I guess. Why not? Okay, so wait, now voilà, we need to make them equip some crap. Wait, we should give them also that. Protect them against that, okay. So let's get them out. So there is a 10 one, you know. If I need to buy magic, I need to buy 10 tomes. Okay, so let's see. Let's get that, voilà. I keep my normal roster. By the way, like I have quite a lot of experience to give. Apparently, I can get quite a lot of experience. So what? If I kill the Demon King, it's not going to be the end. I have no idea. Oh, by the way, yes. Is there a new event? Yes, apparently. Okay, Anatano. D'accord. The thing, the tiara that you are wearing on your head. I think that I remember it. I think that I looked at. I saw it once before. Is that so? D'accord. Maybe we have met before. Yes, maybe. Eh, yes, definitely. Okay. So she likes us better. Cool, I guess. Is the liking like? Is there a point? Ah, maybe like there is a text that appeared because the liking appeared. So maybe like if I get to like 1,000 or like 999 points, maybe I'm going to get. They are going to get special skills. Maybe. Let's see that. I don't know. Wait, what is there liking? D'accord, she's not, d'accord, I guess it's at 100 that I get a new thing, and you, voilà, I guess at every 100 maybe I get a new text. Okay, I think that there is no way, voilà, 5, okay, none of them like me. I need to use, to spend the money, I guess, to make them like me. Okay, just like in real life. No. Okay, so let's see. Wait, no, that is the encyclopedia, I don't care. I'm not spending money, never. Let's see, I need no, I should stop it here because you know it's 48 minutes, but I needed to do the restaurant and whatnot. I wanted to do it now. Okay, let's see, voilà, let's eat using voilà that. Normally, it's, apparently, it's, every 100 is 10, voilà. 600 money means 60 HP. Okay, let's get that, I guess. I should do that after. Whatever. Okay, let's see, attack. Voilà, we can get that. Well, let's wait until we have the maximum friendship crap. Okay, let's get some reward money, I guess. Q, I should read that, but I don't really care, to be honest. I just wanted to sell the vegetables that we got. Okay, let's get that. Okay, let's see. Let's sell the potions. No. Yes, I guess we keep all that. We keep all that, yeah. Okay, so yeah, voilà. Let's get some magic. We need two of each, I guess. Two for the roster. Oh, wait, voilà, two heal. Two fire. That. Okay. Yes. Voilà, everyone have six magic, hein? Wait. Yeah, everyone everyone has 6 magic. Voilà. So, okay, so I needed to... What can I buy? Maybe I should buy preemptively some... books. After, apparently, you know, there is a 30 seats inside the bar. So there is a 30 girls, so maybe I should buy no 30 Tom. Yes, let's do that. Okay, first I guess, voilà, we need voilà, 20 of each. Okay, let's do that. Level up, okay, wonderful. Okay, let's check if there is new books. Yes, there is. Okay, let's see, let's check. Well, no, wait, it's voilà, that ice too. Yes, wonderful. Okay, let's get 10 of them then. Voilà. Okay, so let's use the ice 2. Wonderful, voilà, everyone have it. D'accord, I can get... Okay, let's check what the other vendor have. And if new things appear, no, wait. I can get a mecha potions, cool, okay. So I guess I need to sell potions and eye potions, and just to keep the mecha potions. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so let's see that, I guess, let's buy one of that. Let's buy, I guess, 15 total. So let's see, 40, no, voilà, 47. Back, and then as much, no, let's one magic potion. Yes, 30 is good. And let's get as much mega potions as possible, voilà. Oh, d'accord, leveled up. The village. Let's see, what appeared, ah, d'accord, an heavy MP crap, cool. I say cool, but no, it's more effective that thing. It's more efficient that thing. So yeah, let's keep that thing. I mean, maybe not because yeah, whatever. We'll whatever. Okay, so let's see. Yes, let's check the new magic that appeared. Let's see. D'accord, Thunder Tour. Okay, so I need a 10. Okay, ah, I should not have. Okay. Let's sell some of the potions and eye potions. Tac, tac, not that much money. Right, let's only keep the mega potions and what else? I should sell that. And not yet. Yes? No? Maybe? No. Yeah, bah, yeah, sure, why not? Let's keep the best one, yeah, sure. I should not do that. Oh, you know what? Let's sell everything. Voilà, let's keep the best potions, whatever. I'm never using my damned items anyway. Okay, I leveled up again, voilà. So there is a new magic. So I need just 4 books of Thunder 2. And what appeared? What appeared? Voilà, Heal 2, yes, I want. Oh no, okay, let's just get one Heal 2. I said oh no because the Heal 2 is probably the one that heal everyone. Okay, let's see, Thunder 2, voilà. Learn everyone and heal 2. I guess just Ralph. No, who has the best? Oh, you, I guess. No, I guess you already have healing powers. Lala is never going to heal, so Ralph, I guess. Okay, Ralph, is it a heal that heal everyone? Okay, heal 2. Voilà, all your enemies. Wait, no, no, just one, not yet. Okay, so I guess maybe it's heal 3 that is going to heal everyone, whatever. Okay, so let's see, let's check if there is a new. No, d'accord, no. It's not open yet, okay, whatever. Okay, so let's... I have no idea what to do. Items, yes, sure. I really wanted to reduce the clutter, but whatever. I should not have booth so much fire books. I'm dumb. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so I need... how much? I need... well, I need 6 Thunder 2 and 9 Heal 2. Okay, exactly. So I need quite a lot of gold. Okay. Let's go and save. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to a playlist of games that I have already done. And oh la la, it's 53 minutes. I'm sorry. Goodbye and au revoir. La 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 la.